All right, find the derivative of 5x raised to the 8th minus 2x to the 5th plus 6. Oops, g prime of x is going to be equal to d, derivative of d of x of 5x to the 8th minus 2x to the 5th plus 6. And I'm simply just going to write this out here. So it's going to be 5 times 8, x to the 7th minus, let me do this here. Minus 5 times 2, x to the 4th, plus, well, 6 raised to the 1 minus 1, so it's going to be 0. So it's going to be 40, x to the 7th, minus 10, x to the 4th. And that's it.